Listen, I'll tell you from my experience. In Sangha, we were supposed to buy few properties for the expansion of the Sangha. I told them, wait till December 14th. Because after December 14th, the same properties, you will get it 10% price. 10% cost. They asked me, can we get this CBSE affiliation, UGC, some affiliations and all they were asking. I said, all those systems are not going to have any credibility anymore after December 14th. Wait. Many of those systems are not going to have credibility. Because all of them will be proven useless for human life. So, much of what you call as education, much of what you call as business, much of what you call as expertise, much of what you call as efficiency, much of what you call as skills, skill sets, all of them are losing value, melting down. Just celebrate the agora face of Paramashiva. All the conscious things are getting powerful. Empower yourself with more and more conscious possibilities and powers. Big $1 million sofa chairs are not going to be worthy after December 14th. Your ability to sit in Padmasana is going to be worthy after December 14th. Build this. Spend your time for this with first priority. I tell you. I really tell you. More integrity, more intensity towards Paramashiva, towards Guru. Be here every day. I'll make sure the powerful cognitions are given to you. Right cognitions are given to you. You are raised. You sail through and get liberated instead of getting deluded. Get rejuvenated instead of getting destroyed.